Good evening. My name's Neil Bupke, and I'm the Director of Music and Fine Arts here at the United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay. I'd like to welcome you to the first of our 17 concerts in our fall live stream series. Tonight, we're going to have the pleasure of hearing faculty members from the Milwaukee Jazz Institute. We've got Mark Davis on piano, Eric Jacobson on trumpet, Jeff Hamann on bass, Devin Drobka on drums, and Marcya Danielle on vocals. Before we launch into the first number, my friend Tim Karth is going to give those of you at home just a little bit of information about jazz and what to listen for in the music ahead.
Thanks, Neil. I thought it'd be nice just to keep a little moment here and talk to you about what, if you're not a jazz aficionado or listen to much jazz, how do you listen to jazz and what are you paying attention to and how do you know what's going on? So I make this simple comparison to when jazz artists are playing, they're playing from a library we call standards. And these standards are like some of the great novels or movies that have been put out there and you know them and you love them. Jazz artists think the same way. We know these songs and these charts by heart. We play them and we love them. The cool thing is, imagine taking a very famous movie like A Star is Born, which has been made 4 times, and you know the core of that story, but you can make it a certain way, and you still get the idea of the core of that story, but your artists or your actors get to interpret from the story to then developing that story into whole something that's all personal and creative and beautiful and fun and different. So these wonderful people are going to play for you. They're going to play some tunes you may recognize, and then they're going to just let their creative minds take hold. So, gentlemen, Marcia, have a great time. Thanks for being here.
Day in London town, Good evening, everyone. We are the Milwaukee Jazz Institute Faculty Ensemble. Mark Davis is our artistic director on piano, Eric Jacobson on trumpet, Devin Drobka on drums, and Jeff Hamann on bass, and I'm Marcya. We're really happy to be here with you this evening. You can find out more information about the Milwaukee Jazz Institute and our upcoming events by visiting our website, which is www.milwaukeejazzinstitute.org. And if you click on that tonight, you may even make a donation, which we will, of course, be happy to receive. We're going to keep things going this evening with more standards. I'm going to take things south of the border to Brazil. Do a little Corcovado for you.
Oh, how lovely. This is where I want to
here with you so close to me until the final flicker of life's ember. I was lost and lonely, believing life was only a bitter tragic joke, half found in you. Distance. close to me until the final flicker of life's ember. I was lost and lonely, believing love was only a bitter tragic joke, have found in you the meaning of existence, oh my love. Thank you. I think this next tune is one that everybody probably knows and loves, Green Dolphin Street. Supplied the setting for nights beyond forgetting. And through these moments apart, memories live in my heart. When I recall the love I found on, I could kiss the ground on Green Dolphin Street. lover, one lovely day. Down a little bit now to one of my favorite ballads, Tenderly. Thank you. embrace the breeze tenderly. Then you and I came wandering by. You took my lips, you took my love so tenderly. Was filled with pain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Dark days are gone, bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true, I love you. you let me see, Sunny. Thank you for the facts from A to C. My life was torn like wind blown sand. All rock was born when you held my hand. Sunny, what's so true? I love you. Nature's fire, you're my sweet, complete desire. Sunny, what's so true? I love you. I love you. Gonna go back to Brazil. You can see we're holding on to the warm weather, even if just through our music. The girl from Ipanema. Goes ah, when he walks, it's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when he passes, each one he passes goes ah, oh. But I watch him so sadly. Straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young and handsome, the boy from Ipanema goes walking, and when he passes I sigh, but he doesn't see. Thank you. singing. When he passes, each girl he passes goes, ah. When he walks, he's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when he passes, each girl he passes goes, ah. I think this is going to be our last tune for the night. Again, thank you to the First United Methodist Church of Whitefish Bay for having us. We're the Milwaukee Jazz Institute Faculty Ensemble. You can find us on the web at www.milwaukeejazzinstitute.org. Last tune is about a lady who's got the blues. She's got a gig on the West Coast and her babies on the East Coast. I got a baby on the East Coast. I got a gig going on the West Coast. Suitcase full of sorrow. I'm so tired of paying traveling dues. Lonely in the evening. No good make the leaving. Anyone else could make me happy like my little darling. One of these days I'm gonna pack my bags and go way back home where I can see my baby on the East Coast. I got the blues. I got a baby on the East Coast. Get going on the West Coast. Suitcase full of sorrow. I'm tired of paying traveling dues. Lonely in the evening. No good make the leaving. Anyone else could make me happy like my little baby. One of these days I'm gonna pack my bags and go back home where I can see my baby, 'cause I got the blues.
Thank you, everybody. We really enjoyed the program tonight. I want to thank all of you at home for watching as well. I'd also like to invite you to our concert on October 13th, next Tuesday night at 7 o'clock. We'll be enjoying Adrian and Braden Zatoon and their two children who are cellists. Adrian is a cellist with the MSO, and Braden is a freelance cellist and one of the premier cello teachers here in Milwaukee. It'll be really interesting and fun to see all four of the Zatoons make music together. They're even doing a piece with Joseph Hauer for four cellos and piano. So we'll see you next week. Thanks again for tuning in.